things that we have left undone plague us as death comes. That is why to the dying there is no comfort but the Lord.
Spare me your sermon. Go and prepare your people for the coronation of my nephew.
Your confession, my lord.
I shall confess to God when I see him. Not to you. Now leave me.